It appears as though we have had an abort on today's test. As you can see there, the vehicle did not lift off today. But as I mentioned before, this is a development program. Today was a test flight designed to test the boundaries of the vehicle. We're going to listen in on the nets and see if we can find out a little bit more information. Stay tuned.